time this is.
I'm gonna lasso that Azrael and never let him loose. Yeah!
Hey, Mom, I'm glowing up, and my hair is too. These things are too tough for my baby shampoo, but with Purr Plus for Kids, my column goes through. No tears for me, no tears for you. Purr Plus for Kids!
Watch me trick flip! Cocoa Pebbles!
Cartoon Man, how'd you do that?
Give me your Cocoa Pebbles, and I'll show you.
Okay.
Tongue-twisting, chocolatey taste!
Barney, you're no cartoon.
Wanna bet?
Who's Cocoa Pebble cereal, part of this complete breakfast?
Sega has joined forces with Cocoa Pebbles.
Cool!
Now you can find a rebate offer good for $5 back on any of these Sega Game Gear games. On Cocoa Pebbles or these other post cereals. Yeah.
It is said his influence reaches the highest levels of government. He's Top Cat, Don Gato, Il Cattitute. He's tough, he's sophisticated, but he ain't no putty tat. It's Top Cat. He must be watched on Cartoon Network. Capiche?
Coming up next, the Snorks' favorite food is kelp. Kelp? They really eat kelp? Ugh! It's those gross little Snorks on Cartoon Network.
Nice to see you again.
Yeah.
This is like home for us.
The Chris Marnie's Owner's Mario's Cafe.
Every little detail makes this the best. The best coffee beans, the best pastries, even the best way to get out coffee stains. If we do things right the first time, we have more time to do the fun stuff.
Don't just wash, treat, and wash with Liquid Tide. Built-in pre-treat ingredients break up stains. The wash does the rest. Pre-treat to help get out most tough stains.
Tide works for us, and if something's working, why change it?
If it's gotta be clean, it's gotta be Tide.
Oh, this is a place, if I didn't own it, I'd definitely come here.
Look! A shoe sale!
Perfect. A shoe sale.
Champusa!
These are cute.
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 Whoa, time out.
Twix gives you chewy caramel twice, milk chocolate twice, and that great cookie crunch twice.
Okay, let's talk purses.
Time out for Twix.
What's wrong?
I can't get this math.
Never before in America and in no other country in the world has it been easier to get top grades in math. How? The answer is Math Made Easy videotapes. Basic math, high school math, or college math, all tested and proven instructional videotapes just for you. If you need top grades in math, Math Made Easy tutoring tapes are a must. Used by educators all over America. It's like having your own professional tutor at your side. Follow the thousands of students who have gained confidence and have prepared for A's in math. Select the tapes you need. Call now for details and a free brochure. Dial 1-800-MATH-749. Parents or grandparents, now's the time to help a student in your family.
Mom, I got an A.
That's great.
Math Made Easy tutoring tapes are guaranteed. Call now for more information. Dial 1-800-MATH-749. That's 1-800-MATH-749.
The Toons are taking over. It's Cartoon Network, the one place where the Toons are in control. Do not adjust your set. This is Cartoon Network. All tunes, nothing but tunes, all day, every day, all around the world. The tunes are taking over. This is Cartoon Network. You are now in the Cartoon Universe. And the tunes are in control.
Promise you're not mad?
Just cut me loose, Joe.
Let's wait till you cool down a little bit.
Can't breathe.
I'm growing up big, and so is my hair. Now I'm getting tingles. It's just not fair. It's tough to comb through with my baby shampoo. But Burt Plus for Kids deep tingles is true. No tears to me, no tears to you. Burt Plus for Kids.
Look, new Nestle Quick Cookies and Cream.
Zooming the chocolate cookie crumbs.
Yeah, crumbs.
While cookies led the sweet life,
we got the brush off.
We were a joke.
What a crummy life.
See what I mean?
But thanks to Nestle Quick, our good taste shows through at last. In Nestle Quick Cookies and Cream.
Let's milk its opportunity.
Crumbs away.
You're creating quite a stir.
And it tastes like cookies.
Drink a cookie, quick.
Tonight at midnight on the Cartoon Network. Tune in and rock out. It's a tuna-palooza.
Now back to High Noon Tunes on the Viking Free Network. And I cleared him out of here.
Now go brand you one, Joe. What happened?
Can't put it in my mouth. Hot.
Hello, everyone. I'm Fred Hickman.
And I'm Morocco Moon.
And we're the hosts of the Cartoon Network
Dog Bowl. That's right, the Dog Bowl. The Cartoon Network's week-long battle, where the pick of the litter fight for the title of top dog.
Every night, we'll show you two canine cartoon stars going muzzle-to-muzzle in an hour-long doggy duel for supremacy.
Right, Fred. And the winners from each night advance to Saturday semifinals. And the two top dogs from that day move on to compete in Sunday's Dog Bowl Championship game.
But here's the best part. You decide who wins. Just call our toll-free number after each night's bowl game and vote for your favorite cartoon dog. Your vote decides which dog wins the coveted Dog Bowl trophy, earning them their own three-hour winner's marathon on Dog Bowl Sunday. I can't wait, Morocco.
Me either, Fred. But remember, if you don't call, they can't win.
So if you want to see some hard hitting,
some bone crunching,
and some cute little puppy dogs,
then you got to be here for the Dog Bowl.
It's the Cartoon Network Dog Bowl.
Starting tonight at 8.
On the only network with a mole for a host.
The Cartoon Network.
Is it possible there's a bathroom tissue that feels as soft as facial tissue? Only if it's squeezably soft Charmin Ultra.
Edward, come out here. Give your Auntie Dot another kiss.
Charmin Ultra, the softest thing next to your skin.
Edward, are you in there?
Another town, another game show and smell challenge.
Hi, my name's a gay man. What's your name?
Wanel.
Wanel, you've tried game, right?
Yes.
What's your favorite thing about it?
It cleans my clothes good. It smells good.
Can we come in and smell something?
Oh, gosh.
We're in front of a pile of clean laundry in Wanel's house. Oh, yeah, that sure looks clean. Let's open that up, and here we go. And Oh, it smells fresh. Juanel, that's not just plain clean, that's game clean. Congratulations, Juanel. You passed the game show and smell challenge.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome very much.
Oh, yeah, 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 yeah.
Excuse me.
Coming up next, hop into your supersonic transport with those lovable superheroes, the Shark Tales. Beam me up, Scotty, on Cartoon Network.
To the aroma of Folgers coffee, made from mountain-grown beans, for a warming welcome to the day ahead.
Step by step, all brand new. This morning's just for you. The best part of waking up is Folgers in your cup.
In the beginning, you read all the books. You sterilize everything. You even buy those expensive diapers. But eventually, you get over it and get love. Why Loves? They work, and work great, especially on leaks. They pass these torture tests as well as pricey brands. But Loves cost less every day without coupons. Like, you have time to clip coupons. You don't have time to read books with words. Hey, live and learn, and then get Loves.
You can never be too careful about the sun. You might think that when it's cold and cloudy out, it's okay. But the truth is, it's not.
Even in the light of winter, UV rays can cause damage.
I can't hibernate all winter long, but I can help protect my skin.
Oil of Olay Daily UV Protectant Cream. Intense hydration for winter plus SPF 15. A level dermatologists recommend year-round, helping prevent fine lines and wrinkles.
If I'm good to my face now, I know it will pay off later.
A lifetime of beautiful skin. Olay's Daily UV Protectant.
Once you pop, the fun don't stop.
Mow, mow, Papa Pringles now. Papa, oom, mow, mow, Papa Pringles now. Fun, fun, fun. Papa, pop, Papa, oom, mow, mow, Papa Pringles now. Once you pop, the fun don't stop. Greasy, not fun. Papa, oom, mow, mow, Papa, oom, mow, mow, Papa, oom, mow, mow, Papa Pringles now. Once you pop, the fun don't stop.
Wow! I've got to get home to watch Cartoon Network!
Cartoon Network, huh? I've heard that one before.
Did you know that every time you watch the Flintstones on Cartoon Network, you're getting 2 extra minutes of Stone Age fun that no other network shows?
I had no idea.
That's right. Other networks cut 2 whole minutes out of every Flintstone episode.
That's a disgraceful thing.
Cartoon Network is the only place on Earth to show the Flintstones in their entirety. Uncut and exactly as they were meant to be seen. Because we're the home of the Stones. 2 extra minutes. Do you realize just how long that is?
I don't have the answer.
Believe it or not, 30 seconds have passed already.
Oh, I had no idea.
Whoa! Think about it. 2 extra minutes of Fred, Wilma, Pebbles, Bam Bam, Dino, Barney, Benny, and all the rest. And you can only get your 2 extra minutes here on Cartoon Network. Because we show cartoons the way they were meant to be seen. Watch the Flintstones and all your other fave tunes on the best place for cartoons, Cartoon Network.
All right, Joe, get over there and spring birdie.
Ow! That window had bars on it.
Deals are funny that way.
Hurt my head.
Hey, Mom, I'm growing up, and my hair is too. These things are too tough for my baby shampoo. But with Pro Plus for kids, my comb goes smooth. No tears for me, no tears for you. Pro Plus for kids.
My
My name is Dan Strepek, and I'm a motion picture makeup artist. My business is about perfection. What I like about Max Factor Silk Perfection is that it transforms not just from liquid to a powder, but to a really perfect makeup finish in one very quick step. Okay, all set.
Thank you.
Makeup, when it's done correctly, it pops at you. It becomes transforming. Silk Perfection does that job very well.
Max Factor Silk Perfection. Makeup that performs.
New Spider-Man pasta from Chef Boyardee. Kids everywhere are getting into it.
Whoa! He'll be hanging around for a while.
Spider-Man shapes, secret sauce. New Spider-Man pasta from Chef Boyardee. So hot, it's practically radioactive.
Cartoon Network presents a few things that spread. Processed cheese, the common cold, juicy rumors, and best of all, Cartoon Network. Cartoon Network is now seen in over 20 million homes in the U.S. and in over 75 countries, and we're spreading to new homes every day. Welcome, Seattle, Washington, Coos Bay, Oregon, Millersville, Maryland, and Bangkok, Thailand. If you have friends who don't get Cartoon Network, tell them about us so they can tune in too. Cartoon Network, making the world a better place one cartoon at a time.
Ah, who's that a character? Who's that a character?
I'm a rodeo cowboy. It's in my blood. 8 seconds of glory. Ah, good. Good, Widowmaker. Good boy.
Little Joe, clean this place up for a new prop top show. Hoot Nanny.
I'm sick of cleaning. I want to travel.
Well, let's go to Europe.
What?
That's right. First, we're going to go to London, England.
With great shows like Garfield and Scooby-Doo.
And then we're off to Paris, France.
And we'll be showing the Flintstones and the Jetsons.
And lots of live footage of me and Little Joe.
Live footage of us getting in all kinds of trouble.
It's Hoot Nanny, our all-new primetime show, premiering next Friday at 8 on... Tell them where, Joe. Come on, buddy.
I will. Cartoon Network.
Sunday on Mr. Spim's Cartoon Theater, come with us to the magical city of Paris in Gay Paris. A country cat traipses off to the big city in search of the finer things in life. But clawing her way to the top won't be easy. She'll have to figure out a way to escape from the dirty paws of a ruthless feline. Just maybe she'll be rescued by the one cat brave enough to try. It's Gay Paris, a Mr. Spim's movie special. Sunday at 7:30 on the best place for toon movies, Cartoon Network.
Tired of those midday blues? We'll try a little Cartoon Network for world-famous tunes at 2, Top Cat at 2:30, Tom and Jerry at 3, and Tom and Jerry Kids at 3:30. Don't be sad, funny face. Tell Cartoon Network all about it.
And where's Tony?
Ride him, Joe. Come on, cowboy.
I quit.
Quitters never win, Joe.
Save it. That's for you.
Oh, we got you.
Will the pan that made the ribs on Sunday still be soaking Monday? No way.
Nice hair, Joe.
You sound jealous.
You sound like
you're jealous.
Nothing like the quiet majesty of a man on horseback. Get off there, Joe!
We're here! Edward! Oh, come back to Auntie Dot, you cute little thing! Edward!
Is it possible there's a bathroom tissue that feels as soft as facial tissue? Only if it's squeezably soft Charmin Ultra.
Here. Give your Auntie Dot another kiss.
Charmin Ultra, the softest thing next to your skin.
Edward, are you in there?
I kind of think that you got to just let a kid be a kid.
Bridget Jones and her mom, Barbara.
She gets a favorite outfit. She lives in it. You literally have to peel the clothes off of them sometimes. I had seen this commercial on TV. Oshkosh recommended what to wash it in. They said it could get stains out and keep colors bright. Washed after wash.
Tide's activated bleaching system is unbeatable at removing many tough stains, while special ingredients help keep cotton colors bright wash after wash.
They weren't kidding.
If it's got to be clean, it's got to be Tide.
Good thing her little sister likes hand-me-downs.
This week on Space Coast Coast to Coast, I interview magicians Penn and Teller and that mystery science theater guy, Joel something or other. Oh, and I fire Zorak and Moltar. Catch an all-new episode Friday night at 11 on Cartoon Network.
Set your wristwatch communicators. It's time for the Shirt Tales. If you don't have a communicator, just talk into your hand.
On the Cartoon Network. Over. Roger.
Going in for the big cheese, so don't get caught.
Mousetrap!
It's the zany action,
a crazy contraption. The fun is catching its mousetrap.
Build a contraption to trap the other mice, but don't get caught yourself.
The fun is catching its mousetrap.
What's outrageously colorful, irresistibly light and fluffy, and incredibly easy to make? New Duncan Hines Angel Cups Polka Dot Splash. Candy sprinkles over angel food cupcakes.
Awesome!
Duncan Hines, hot stuff.
It's a movie above a game.
Jumanji, Jumanji.
Now the game comes to you.
Jumanji, Jumanji.
Are you adventurous enough to face the game's perils?
Jumanji.
Conquer it.
Jumanji, 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 Jumanji.
Or it can conquer you. It's a movie above a game. Now the game is playing at a store near you. Jumanji from Milton Bradley.
Jumanji.
Kelly needs a bath.
Bath time fun, Kelly, in your cute little tub. Squeeze the yellow ducky, lovely Bob.
Kelly really splashes.
Barbie bathes you in the gentlest way.
Careful.
Here's a toy for more bubble play. Bath time fun, Kelly.
So cute.
Out of the tub, tuck you in your cozy robe.
Aww.
And cuddle up with love.
Bath time fun, Kelly doll really splashes in her bubbling tub. Barbie doll not included.
It is said his influence reaches the highest levels of government. It is also said that he has assembled some of the most fearsome felines around. Benny the Ball, Brain, Spook, Chew, and Fancy Fancy. He tips big and he eats out often, because he likes his tuna raw and imported. He's top cat, Don Gatto, Il Cattitutti. He's tough, he's sophisticated, but he ain't no putty cat. He's top cat, and he's only on Cartoon Network. Capiche?
Well, here we are.
Where's the pie?
Hey! Hey!
It's time for As the World Tunes, tales of fame and fortune as only Cartoon Network can tell them. When we last saw Benny the Ball, he was bluer than usual, suffering from a severe lack of attention in Top Cat's gang. He craved recognition and respect, and he knew there was only one way to get it. Join a rock and roll band. Benny sought employment with Josie and the Pussycats, who hired him on the spot. At first, Benny was so thrilled to be performing on stage, he didn't mind lip-syncing in a humiliating pussycat suit with a big tail. But as the tour continued, he was pushed farther and farther into the background. He also had a hard time keeping up with the band constantly running everywhere. He realized he was just too bad and too old for show business. So he left the act and began singing on the late night karaoke circuit. Finally realizing his dreams of stardom were not meant to be, Benny shamefully returned home to the alley. And as Top Cat and the gang listened intently to his stories of life on the road, Benny the Ball was for one brief moment a star. A tale that could only happen here on Cartoon Network.
Trix yogurt gives you so many color combinations, it can make your head spin. With every spoonful, a different colorful swirl, everybody can dig it. How about sharing with a friend?
Rabbit, Trix are for kids.
Trix yogurt from Yoplait. The combinations are endless, and so is the fun.
Now on top of Trix yogurt by Yoplait, up to 9 free Trix fun stickers. So many stickers, you'll run out of places to stick them all. You can collect all 6 sets.
If you want a snack that looks really gross, but tastes really great, and is fun to make together, you want new Duncan Hines Kids Cups Dirt Devil's Food Cupcakes with gummy worms. Duncan Hines, hot stuff.
From author James Gurney comes A Perilous Journey, a mysterious quest, a dangerous mission. There's action and adventure at every turn. Dinotopia, the world beneath. Discover it now in bookstores everywhere.
Up for cartoon adventure that kicks butt? We've got you covered. Check out Afternoon Adventures. A triple shot every weekday afternoon with enough action to get you through. It's a three-way power pack with James Bond Jr., Captain Planet, and SWAT Cats. Good guys, bad guys, and some rockin' pyrotechnics. Think of it like an intense roller coaster ride. Only nobody hurls. Afternoon Adventures. Today at 4:30, only on Cartoon Network.
Joe, quit chasing that bull!
Ah.
You mess with the bull, you get the horns!
Thanks, Preachy.
Ah.
Attention all you billions of Space Ghost fans. Zorak, Maltar, and I are coming to visit a planet near you.
That's Planetarium, Space Ghost.
Whatever. The three of us may be visiting a planetarium in your town, where we'll be hosting the world premiere of brand new episodes of Space Ghost Coast to Coast, a spectacular 3D laser light show, and a chance to win a trip to see the space shuttle launch at Kennedy Space Center.
Will they launch you too, Space Ghost?
Look for the Space Ghost Coast to Coast Planetarium Tour coming to a city near you.
Little Joe, clean this place up for a new prop-top show. Hoot Nanny!
I'm sick of cleany-cleany. I want to travel.
Well, let's go to Europe.
What?
That's right. First, we're going to London, England.
With great shows like Garfield and Scooby-Doo.
And then we're off to Paris, France.
And we'll be showing the Flintstones and the Jetsons.
And lots of live footage of me and Little Joe.
Live footage of us getting in all kinds of trouble.
It's Hoot Nanny, our all-new prime-time show, Friday at 8 on... Tell them where, Joe. Come on, buddy.
I will. Cartoon Network.
Tired of those midday blues? Well, try a little Cartoon Network for world-famous tunes at 2, Top Cat at 2:30, Tom and Jerry at 3, and Tom and Jerry Kids at 3:30. Don't be sad, funny face. Tell Cartoon Network all about it.
You're the king, Gordo!
Yeah!